between Mount Sniktau in the background there. Or Cupid Point in the background right there. But there you have Grizz and Torrey's Peak. I think Torrey's is the near one. Those are both 14ers. There is a ridge that connects them from Cupid. You have to hike up another mountain called Grizzly. But I don't think the slopes are amenable to it, so I'm not going to try that one today. I'm not going to try that. Grizzly's actually got little tiny points sticking up over Cupid. But the weather's held. Have some dark clouds off in the distance, so I don't know how much longer my luck's going to hold. So I'm debating either just a quick summit of Cupid or a quick summit of Sniktau and get down. But gosh, these views. Holy cow. Holy cow. Get yourselves out here if you want to see what you can't from the ground. Get yourselves out here. I'll check in for a little bit. Show you guys views from the summit of Mount Sniktau.